In a quaint village nestled between rolling hills, there lived a diverse community of creatures. There were rabbits, foxes, birds, and even a wise old turtle named Tully. Each year, they celebrated their unity with a grand potluck feast. One day, the creatures decided to add a twist to their tradition. Instead of bringing dishes that catered only to their own tastes, they would prepare dishes that celebrated the uniqueness of each individual. The rabbit brought sweet carrots, the fox made savory dishes, the birds brought seeds and berries, and Tully contributed his famous algae soup. As they gathered around the feast, they marveled at the variety of dishes before them. There were flavors they had never tasted and textures they had never experienced. Despite their differences, they embraced each other's offerings with open hearts and minds. Through this simple act of acceptance, they discovered that diversity made their community stronger. They learned to appreciate each other for who they were, recognizing that it was their differences that made them unique. From that day forward, they celebrated not only their unity but also their diversity, knowing that acceptance was the key to their happiness and success.